Hey, I'm Zach Callison, and I play young Shiro in the Oscar-nominated film The Wind Rises, and you're watching Steel TV.
Zach, tell us a little bit about this film.
Well, it's actually a Japanese film by director Hayao Miyazaki, who directed another Academy Award film called Spirited Away, which was one of his most popular, but he's had a very long career in animation in Japan. He has a studio called Studio Ghibli, and The Wind Rises is his almost his farewell film. He's retiring after this, and it's going to be his final film. And I did the young version of the main character, playing under Joseph Gordon-Levitt, for the English dub.
Amazing. So you're one of the actors on the film, okay? Now, how was that whole process of filming?
It's different from a lot of animation and voiceover because you're dubbing over animation that's already been created and released in a completely different language. And you have to write lines that will link up with the animation that are the exact same length as the Japanese being spoken in the original film. That can be a challenge sometimes, and sometimes you have to change the wording to sound a little strange, but to make it work and get the point across. But it's really fun and challenging.
Now, I understand you're up against Frozen. That's a big competition because with the song Let It Go, Frozen is just like everywhere. What are your chances of winning at this Oscars?
Well, they're two very different movies. I mean, I saw Frozen about 2 weeks ago. I fell in love with it. I loved Frozen. I thought it was a great movie. The Wind Rises is completely different. It's Frozen is animation largely aimed at a younger demographic. The Wind Rises is a film that attempts to tell a very strong story, and it's not. It's got a little more adult content and thematic elements that are a little more mature to it. So they're completely different films, different animation styles, different styles of storytelling. So I think they're both great films in their own right, and either one could win.
Well, my friend, I wish you the very best.